it. Now, alternative navigation solutions, they vary. For most aircraft that a human being would be operating today, it's gonna be something that's ground-based. So these are gonna be things like VOR, DME. They're going to be, you can also get radar vectors from air traffic control.
And these are older systems.
Older systems that to some extent are getting decommissioned because GPS is as useful when it's available as it is. There's some trade-offs there that have been decided to reduce some of this infrastructure. And so that's available over the continental United States, for example, not available over the ocean. So let's say, so for that reason, it depends on where you are. If you were flying, let's say you're flying from SFO and you're going to, I don't know, Tokyo, for whatever reason. If the airplane lost GPS an hour into that flight, there wouldn't be a lot of the other backups available. And so
we're over water.
We're over water.
We might be going straight, but that doesn't really matter in this case.
That's right. Wind and other things over that long of a distance, they can accumulate errors. And so essentially, over that long of a time span, the inertial drift might be enough that you might not make it to Japan. I mean, there's some probability.
Yeah.
It starts to actually jeopardize the safety of the flight. And what's even worse than this is if you think you have GPS, but you're being spoofed and the GPS is telling you somewhere that you're not. And this actually happened recently in Iraqi airspace where aircraft of different makes and with a variety of different systems all experienced GPS spoofing. And a lot of the backups to GPS that we were hoping would work, they actually were corrupted by the bad GPS signal. Because the logic is, if I don't have GPS, don't use it. But it's most systems aren't sophisticated enough to say that's not the real GPS. And so it kind of poisons the backup solutions because the backup solution hasn't been triggered yet. It doesn't know that there's no GPS. It keeps correcting with GPS. And by the time you find out that that's wrong, you actually don't have the backups that you thought you did. And that's a new discovery.